Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Raw Raleigh Awakening.
Hi, my name is Mitchell Yelverton and I am a visual artist. I was always the kid in class that whenever there was a project that they wanted to do a picture with, all the kids came to me looking for that picture. My dad influenced me a lot, so did my older brother who's also an artist, used to be. After that, I just kept going, wanting to do art. I have different types of work that I do. I do visual with traditional style canvases. Also, I do starting to learn digital as doing graphics on a computer using Illustrators and other types of programs. A lot of my art is based off of my emotional state, wherever I'm at in my life, and also what I capture into my life as far as what I see on TV or what I get in church or wherever I pull from in my life. My personal goals for my art would be to get it out there to as many people as possible. It's been sitting in my closet for years, and it's time for it to come out and let the world see what I can do. Raw is a great tool for undiscovered artists. It's very powerful, and it's a great way to meet new artists that I never would have met in the field. A lot of friendly faces, a lot of people who share the ideas and the talent that I have, and can help me build off of mine, and hopefully I can, while them looking on mine, they can build something new with theirs too. You can get more information about me, my work, by visiting my profile at rawartist.org/Yelverton. My name is Mitchell Yelverton, and I am a raw artist.